Well, I gave instructions to assist the families of the suspects, because you know that is the way the law works. We have to be to not play favorites. We have to be even to everybody, and you have to give a little comfort zone to the people who are charged with the crime, and hopefully that will soften them up to be able to reveal more facts about the case. Helping people in need is of course a very Filipino trait, and that's why I instructed the witness protection program to give maximum effort to helping out even the accused persons, as they will also be witnesses to this case. Yes, I made sure that everybody is assisted, because that's the way that we are the lawyers for all the people. No, witness protection, witness assistance, humanitarian assistance, that's all part of the work that we do in the witness protection. It's called witness protection and benefits program. So sometimes we have to give benefits to these persons, and that's what the law expects from us. Ano yan eh, iba-iba yan. Sometimes assistance lang. Depende sa qualifications na binibigay. But basta't kaya ibigay, ibibigay eh. Yun lang naman ang ugali natin. Kasi nga, gusto natin matapos na yung kaso. At mas madadali ang kaso kung mas maluwag sa kanilang umamin o magsabi ng katotohanan, mas maganda siguro. Yes. Yung isang bisita niya was a few days before the Supreme Court came up with the decision to have him sit as governor again, to unseat Henry Pride Teves and for him to become the governor of Negros Oriental. And before that, he also went here when he was, on a friendly visit, because he filed a pleading with the Supreme Court, and before that, much earlier than that. Sometime in, if I'm not mistaken, August. The first time was August, and the next one was around September, before he was ordered, installed by the Supreme Court. He was already complaining about the violence in Negros, but it was a general statement. There were no specifics. Well, we weren't here yet. I was still in Congress in 2020. But I will not be surprised if he wrote letters, because he was a very, very patient man. He did a lot of lobbying where he had to do. That's what politicians do. We lobby. Even when I was governor before, I had to go to different offices to lobby for the benefit of my province. It was a thing that he was doing. At least 10 people. Yes, at least 10 more cases. That's what I was told. But we will wait for the official affidavits to come in and the statements to come in, so that we can, kailangan makuha namin yung ano eh, sworn statements bago namin maaktuhan. Well, yun nga yun. That's it. Kasi nga, nung wake, syempre may outpouring yan eh. Nung umpisa, nung broken na yung ice, saka na naglabasan eh. Naglabasan yung mga reklamo nila, mga hinaing ng mga taong bayan. I will not name names, but the political violence is what they were complaining about. The violence related to politics. And of course, the word impunity comes in.
Sir, yung mga suspect na kapag sinabi, isang Pong Teves daw, yung allegedly na bukas ng pagpagay. Sir, bukod po kay Congressman Teves now, si Henry Pride Teves, yung nakalaban po, si Governor, ay naging Congressman Teves. Is he part of
the process? Siyempre, pag sinabi natin that we will not spare anybody, lahat yan under investigation. We are not exempting anybody from investigation, as long as they may have a possible relationship or motive to be a part of the trouble. Ganyan ang investigation, dapat open ka sa lahat. You do not exempt anybody. Lahat yan dapat, kung may ituturo sa kanila, dapat yan, huwag mong tatalikuran kasi may nakaturo, dapat tingnan natin.
Sir, si former congressman Teve, si Henry Fry Teve, sir, nakikipag-usap pa sa inyo? May pa,
Nung simula ng aking term, naalala ko meron silang gustong ipakiusap tungkol sa NBI. At nung simula, pero wala kaming napagkasunduan eh. Kasi nga, nung panahon na yon, bago pa lang tayo, at yung NBI ay hindi pa namin na nasasalansalan lahat. Kaya yung mga nakaupo sa NBI, yun ang simula pa lang sila na nakaupo mula nung umupo ako sa Negros Oriental. Lumalabas din siyempre dahil magkapatid sila eh, no? At kilala ko rin si Henry dahil nakasama ko siya sa Kongreso. At hindi ko malilimutan yung nangyari sa amin nung 2007, nung binomba ang batasan, isa siya sa naging biktima. At nakita ko siya nagre-recover sa kanyang mga sugat nung panahon na yon, kasi he was undergoing rehabilitation from the wounds he suffered during the bombing in Batasan in 2007. Kaya kilala ko siya from way back. Kilala ko sila pareho. Wala kaming recent communication. Yun lang, ang naalala ko lang, mayroon silang gustong lakarin na ilagay sa NBI, pero hindi, wala kami na pagkasunduan. Kasi nga, number one, we allow the career people to stay as much as possible where they are, where they're needed. Kasi nga, I have tried to respect the career people of the NBI as much as I can so that the morale will be higher. Kasi minsan nakaka-discourage pag nag-micromanage ka, hindi magandang effect sa mga offices. Only in extreme cases do we really micromanage offices pag may problema talaga. Ganun yan. Usual yan. Pero actually, it's a common request of politicians to have the NBI people they like to be in place. Common po yan. It's common knowledge.
Sir, may bisita po tayo, sir, na ambassador.
Yes.
Can you tell us, sir, ano po yung nature at
sino po yung ambassador from Bangladesh. And they're asking for assistance to finally settle what transpired before in a banking heist that happened years ago. Well, you can say that, but tinutulungan natin. We're going in between. Siyempre, when they ask for assistance, actually, nakakilala ko lang siya ng Vindi Honor noong January 31. From then on, he started going to the office to seek for assistance. Even if there's litigation going on abroad, since the parties are all from the Philippines, he's asking the Department of Justice to step in for an earlier settlement. Alam niyo naman, litigation can be very expensive.
Sir, may balita po ba sa pagbalik ni Rep.
Tevez? Ang latest information is nakaalis na siya ng Amerika. He's somewhere in Asia now. Pero hindi pa siya nakakalipad papasok dito.
Pabalik
ko. Pero nakaalis na siya ng Amerika. Yun ang nabalitaan namin. Wala pa filler, walang filler. Pero, syempre, we try to monitor at meron kami information na nakukuha. Wala pa kaming incoming passenger manifest to base any you know, information on. Yes. Yes, we just formed a study group an hour and a half ago over a late lunch. Kausap ko yung ating Undersecretary for Legal, Raul Vasquez, and he's now leading the group to have a comprehensive study on the policy that we have to adopt regarding the comfort women issue so we can deal with it with finality. Kasi nga, sabi nga natin, aanihin mo ang damo kung patay na ang kabayo para naman at least kung kaya pang habulin yung tulong, ihabol natin. Sana. Personally, I think that money is a small sum to pay for a grievous injury suffered by a person. Money can never replace what happened to them. Well, that's a very, very ticklish issue. Let's stay away from that first. Those things can be better discussed in diplomatic tables when heads are cool and that when people are not very much agitated. Hindi pa, wala pa, wala pa. We haven't had time to talk lately because I just came from Geneva and I went home to the scenario of having Mayor De, Governor Degamo lie in state. So, hindi madali. I arrived Tuesday, Wednesday. I went with the president to Dumaguete already.
Sa Bangladesh, balik lang. Ano yung initial response ng Minister of
Health? Well, we're trying to be of assistance to them. When our foreign friends ask for assistance, we do that. Tinutulungan na talaga natin kasi ano yan eh. It's a natural thing for us to do between friendly nations, di ba? And remember that Bangladesh, the Philippines was one of the first countries to recognize Bangladesh when it got its independence in the 1970s. That's a separate case, though. The criminal aspect is a separate case. We're talking about here is the restitution of lost amounts. Yes. Wala pa. Well, we're trying to arrive at something based on different formulas that are there.
May promises made or commitments by
the we just discussed what has been discussed before. Yung mga nakakausap ko, I just relate to him the information I'm getting from the other parties. Okay?
Last year,
yes. Okay, thank you.
Thank you.